Hospice of Wichita Falls still needs your help reaching their goal of $250,000. Now, as of this morning, more than $171,000 has been raised for the 36th annual Tree of Lights campaign. This is Hospice of Wichita Falls' largest fundraiser of the year, and a donation of $10 will light one light on that tree. If the goal is reached by next Friday, the star on top of the tree will be relit for the rest of the holiday season.